Oh my goodness. I really don't know this answer. Okay, here we go. 2, 1, and it's quiz time. All right, Garena Ban Ban quiz. All right, in order to get money from the popular kids, what must the protagonist give them in return? Oh my goodness, this is Ban Ban 2, by the way. Lollipops, mints, I want to say it's gum. I feel like it's gum. Let's go! We got that right! Woo! Yo, that was honestly, I did not expect that one. Okay, what is the name of the sheriff monster? Okay, we have Sheriff Bob, Sheriff Toadster, Sheriff Ribbit, Sheriff Frogger. All right, it's definitely Sheriff Toadster. I thought it was Sheriff Nappy before, but it's definitely Sheriff Toadster. There we go. Let's go. Okay. Based on quotes on the walls in Garena Ban Ban 1 and 2, which monster says, eat vegetables and fruits to become super strong like me? So we got Captain Fiddles, Jumbo Josh, Stinger Flynn, Sheriff Toadster. Ooh, this is definitely Jumbo Josh. 100%. This is the true test to see how much I know. Hopefully you all are taking this quiz with me down below in the comments. Okay. How many Opila chicks does the protagonist... I don't know this. To carry in the nest. How many? 4, 6, 8, 7. It's got to be 7 or... It's got to be 7 or 8. Right? I'm gonna go at 7. It was only 6? What? Yo! I did not... Okay. All right. Based on quotes on the walls of Garena Ban Ban 1 and 2, which monster says, sharing is caring, your pancreas is mine? So we got Fiddles, Flynn, Jumbo Josh, or Ban Ban. That's definitely Ban Ban. I remember that one. I will not get any more wrong. I hope not. All right. I mean, the mean table consists of a group of... Oh, the mean table. Yeah, that's right. In Bambolina's class. The mean table. Is it the bowling pins? Wait. The smart kids or the water cans or something like that. Wait. Is it basketballs? Wait, the mean table. It's either, who are the cool kids? The basket, I think the bowling pins. Yes! I know more than I think I know. Okay, in Garena Ban Ban 1, which monster stares at the protagonist in the hallway of the creativity area? Bambolina, Jumbo Josh, Ban Ban, or Opila Bird? Definitely the Opila Bird because they said Garena Ban Ban 1. So, if they didn't say that one, I probably would have got it wrong. Okay, what is the name of the snail monster? Slow Sarah, Slow Celine, Slow Steve, Slow Sally. Definitely Slow Celine. That's a pretty cool name, by the way. All right, if the protagonist did not skip class, what lesson would have been in the fourth lesson that Bambolina... I don't know this. How to annihilate others and how to extract human brain before eating. How to find the best smelling flowers. How to perform the perfect surgery in order to eat a heart. How to suffocate others. I really don't know. I'm going to go with A. I'm going to pick whichever one sounds the worst. Definitely A. Let's go. How did we get that? Okay. Which monster speaks to the protagonist through a speaker in the comms sector? Slow Celine, Ban Ban, Bambolina, or Stinkerflame? Definitely Ban Ban. Because that part caught me so off guard. Like, the person that was speaking. Oh, we got a redemption question. Look at these. Okay. How many Opila chicks? Okay, we know this. It was 6? I almost forgot that one. I really did. But we got some points for it, which is good. Okay, we're on question number 11. All right, which monster is known as the spider in Garena Ban Ban 2? That is not Stinger Flynn. It's not Captain Fiddles. It's not Jumbo Josh. It's none other than the backwards Ban Ban, Nab Nab. And there we have it. Whew. All right. In Garena Ban Ban 1, how many eggs does the protagonist need to collect in order to feed the Opila Bird? Wait, I think before looking, I think it was like 9, right? No. Okay, that was totally wrong. 7 eggs, 4 eggs, 5 eggs, 6 eggs. Is 6 or 7? I don't know. It's 6 or 7. I'm going to go with 7. It was 6. Oh, wow. Okay. Which monster chases the protagonist in the maintenance room? Where's the maintenance room? Slow Celine, Nab Nab, Bambolina, or the Opila Bird? I don't know this. I really maintenance room. Maintenance room. Maybe it's Nab Nab. Woo! Yo, we got that right. We got it right. Oh my goodness. Okay. What is Stinger Flynn? An octopus? A spider? A jellyfish? Or a jellyfish? There it is. I'm so glad we got that right. I really did not expect that answer. We got 5 more questions to go. Okay. How many rounds are in the cannon game? I kind of lost track of how many rounds there were. It's definitely not 2 rounds. And it's not... Wait, there's no such thing as a cannon game, huh? All right, it's got to be 4 rounds. It was 3 rounds? I really felt like it was more than that. Yo! Okay. In Garden of Bam Bam 1, how many batteries does the remote require in order to activate the drone? 2, right? Okay, wait, it does need batteries. 3 batteries, 4 batteries. It's definitely 2 batteries. Always. Any remote always needs about 2 batteries. So there it is. Okay. 3 more questions to go. Don't panic, bit. You can do this. All right. In Garden of Bam Bam 1, what is the name of the zone that has 1 chair in the corner? Punishment corner, naughty corner, timeout corner, or bad child corner? It's either the naughty corner or the timeout corner. I want to say naughty corner. Oh, I don't know. I'm going to go with naughty corner. Yes. Oh, we got it right. It could have been timeout corner, I thought. Okay. Based on the quotes on the wall in Garden of Bam Bam 1 and 2, which monster says, I may be slow, but I am quick to help anyone in need? Quick to help. I first thought of Slow Celine. Sheriff Toadster? Slow Celine? Apillabird or Nab Nab? What does the Apillabird say? Apillabird says something with laughing. And Slow Celine is slow, but then also quick, so it has to be Slow Celine, right? We did it. Yo, we made it to the final question. Can we get this right? All right. Which monster gets crushed in the end of Garden of Bam Bam 2? At the end of Garden of Bam Bam 2? Okay, Nab Nab, Bambolina, Bam Bam, or Apillabird. Definitely Bambolina. Woo! Let's go! Oh my. Oh wait, this is now question 20. Why did I think that was the last one? In Garden of Bam Bam 1, what kind of place is the setting? A playground? Wait, in 1 though. Okay. A daycare, a school, or a kindergarten? It's definitely a... It's a kindergarten, right? Or is it a daycare? Bam Bam's kindergarten. It's gotta be kindergarten. Let's go! That's what I'm talking about. Yo, we did so good. And we got the redemption question. Let's hope that we get this right. We're gonna go with this one. Okay, how many rounds are in the cannon game? It was 3 rounds. So glad we got that right. The end. Okay, how was your experience? It was fantastic. It was awesome. And look, 95%, not bad. We technically got 1 wrong. And there it is. I hope you all enjoyed that quiz. If you did, make sure to check out this one here. But don't forget to leave a like and subscribe for more. And I will see you in the next one. Bye.